My whole life, I've dreamt about being dead. I leave my body, and I see myself from above. A normal girl. Until I wake up and realize that I'm still the freak I've been my whole life. One thing I've learned since then, life has a really fucked up way of making your dreams come true.
Okay, this isn't a dream. This is hardcore, real life.
No.
With superpowers?
You belong to the Order of the Cruciform Sword. About the women who have dedicated their lives to fighting an ancient evil. Whoever bears the halo is a new champion. A warrior or not.
I'm sorry, can we maybe jump to the part where any of this has anything to do with me?
How will rise up, heaven will fall. How did our greatest weapon against evil end up in another flavor?
The halo is a gift. Your God's champion. It will enhance whatever natural abilities you already possess.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're entering a new era of enlightenment. Heaven does exist, as I discovered the gateway to it.
People have tried to make me into something like
that. Mean is what made me a sister warrior.
Shotgun Mary. Cool name. Why do they call you that?
I drink a lot.
Sometimes life just changes right out from the game.
Yeah, there's something special about her.
She's great. Where do you stay?
Find that girl.
I train harder than anyone else.
Really? Oh my God, that's my sense, right?
Do your best, try that now.
Bless you, my child.
Too far.